afternoon, everyone. I'm Kevin from TBH, and welcome to Skyrim Life of Olaf, the Rags to Riches gameplay playthrough. And do I really like to say gameplay each time? The first time I said it was by accident when I meant playthrough, so since then I've just added it on every time I want to say Rags to Riches playthrough. So Olaf has avenged, or gotten his vengeance for Jarira betraying him, and now it's time for him to move on. Right. As first task,
a coin or two for a veteran?
We're going to get
it's
some
not
food.
Much to ask. Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
He doesn't ask any more for any coins, items. Alright, we're going to eat some food. Bread will do it. A wee sweet roll. And cooked beef. There we go. Feel better now, satisfied.
Being old's not so bad.
Right. For as a favour to the Jarl, Olaf is now going to go and clear out Wolfskill Cave. For his recent adventures with Jarira and having to defend himself against Jarry's sister, he's now learned some basic combat skills at using a sword and a bow, despite being just a regular Nord in the world of Skyrim.
The Emperor's cousin Vittoria Vici is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend. What do you need?
I need to attend that wedding. That's going to be monumental in helping myself become famous. I mean, non-homeless. It's regardless. I've got a cluttered UI at the moment, so I'm going to take away some of the miscellaneous. Don't want the face sculpt there. We'll come back to the redoubt broken tower at some point. Now, still just to Wolfskill Cave is to the northwest, so it's up that way. Let us pray. I believe it's this cave here. I don't know what this thing is to the west. If we come across that first, then I will happily explore. I've got my sword and shield made. I might switch them out for the bow and arrow at some point soon. Meantime, I'm looking for a path up the mountain. Cold is continuing to affect. This guy looks ominous.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
Do I want my character to become addicted to skooma? I mean, he is homeless, and he is run down, but that's... it ain't no thanks.
Each has their own way. Take a look.
He's got loads of skooma. And sleeping tree sap. Can I moon sugar? I can sell him stuff, can't I? Do I have anything worth getting rid of? You can have my cabbages, you can have my wine. And Adar cheese. Oops. Just take off his gold. Mm-hmm. Right. Let's continue on. Oh. Very cold now. As we get higher up the mountain. We need to get in a wolf skull cave. Oh no! What's the last horror? He's never seen an undead creature before. But this is what the Jarl requires, and you need to become a Fane to own a house. At least in the Skyrim universe, for some weird reason. That's unbeknownst to me. Or at least a homeless man such as himself and a lower class needs to become a Fane. So, it's nice and warm in here. That should recover our health slowly. This is Skyrim Survival Mode. It came out in 2017 or 16 as part of the Creation Club launch. Pickaxe will help him become a working man once again. Olaf is not a fan of caves. There we go. And we're back up to normal temperature. At least until we have to try and make the way trip back. It's down here, I wonder. Now in the power in the battle. Oh my god. Olaf does not have.
You're pathetic.
Olaf does not have the power to take out away. Necromancer. That's gonna be worth lots of money. Some coins to add to the collection. Some empty wine. I guess the necromancer did the kill. Sure, I guess the necromancer sure likes their alcohol. Yeah. For a fight.
You think you stand a chance?
We know it works. Quick save.
Going to kill you.
So the trigger does not die at the hands of the weight of the necromancer. Must have been some kind of necromancer. So strong.
You're pathetic.
I need to back away.
Going to enjoy killing you.
it's very much like Olaf might have to abandon this for now. Save and we'll take another pot shot. Safe. I'd have to walk back.
Someone there?
bit exploitative, but it gets the job done. Damn it, just gave myself food poisoning by eating raw meat. Didn't know that was a feature. We call a necromancer to the ash pile. And so Olaf descends into a pit inside Wolfskull Cave. Very, very basic healing spell. So, Olaf sees his goal in sight. And starts heading towards it slowly. To Wolfskull Ruins. And in the next episode, Olaf will explore Wolfskull Ruins. Like, share, subscribe, ding the bell for notifications, leave some comments on this series so far as it continues, and Olaf looks to become Fane of Solitude so that he can be trusted to buy a house despite his homeless status. I've been Kevin from TBH, thank you very much, take care and I'll see you soon.